Super simple, map tutorial, in just 1 minute. For gamers, writers, artists, etc. Start with a basic round brush and a pop color to easily see. You're going to create big ugly shaped blocks. Don't be detailed. Now select the same round brush as an eraser. You're carving into your ugly blocks to add some jagged edges and interior spots. Back to the round brush set smaller for just a bit more. And now it's the fun part. Set the ugly layer on low opacity and create a new layer. Select your detail brush. I like to use shale. And select a different color to see easier. I like to add lots of spider river features, connecting to some of the lakes or disappearing into highlands. Think of these features as having once been whole and new but now broken apart. What is the story these features tell? And that's about it. This took 15 minutes. Let me know if you would also like a quick tutorial for how I do interior tiles.